Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. 5 passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. Started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost, the minnow would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Mary Ann. Here on Gilligan's
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me. Come on a safari with me.
Early in the morning we'll be starting out. Some honeys will be coming along. We're loading up our woody with our boards inside and heading out singing our song.
Come on baby, wait and see. Yes, I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on, it's
I don't want to be on the video.
Good.
Well, she got her daddy's car and she cruised through the hamburger stand now. Seems she forgot all about the library like she told her old man now. And with the radio blast and goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes a T-Rid away.
Fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes a T-Rid away.
Well, the girls can't stand her cause she walks, looks and drives like an ace now.
You walk like an ace now, you walk like an ace.
She makes the